Actor Gérard Depardieu has already threatened to give up his French citizenship and carries a Russian passport. Now he's registered himself as a resident of Saransk in central Russia. Depardieu's new address is on Demokratichnaya Street, which he told Russian television he found symbolic.